currently at the Hospital University of Pennsylvania. We are in several buildings. We're designing a hospital for the future, the Pavilion at Penn Medicine. This is a way for us to move into the future with our patient care and also with our clinical care. Soon, we're gonna have this amazing facility to continue our legacy of excellence in clinical care for many generations to come.
We wanted this hospital to be a hospital that would be at the forefront of medicine for the next 100 years and had the flexibility in its design and construction so that as technology changes, as medical practices change, the building could adjust to those changes.
The planning is probably 75% of the effort. Planning here really centered around the big room concept. What that basically is in an IPD environment, it's pulling all the parties together, collaborating in an environment side by side.
We recognized that we needed to bring on an expert in low voltage technology, integration, collaboration. Schneider's been involved in this project as a partner within the first 6 to 9 months of the project.
Typically, on a construction project, we're brought in towards the end, and we have very little impact as to the design of the building automation system or some of the other low voltage integrations. Because we are a part of it so early, we are able to form very close relationships, not only with the Penn Med folks, but also with other key contributors on the IPD, and that's been extremely invaluable.
One of the things that Schneider pitched to us is, hey, in the event that we're the successful bidder for the low voltage integration portion of the project, we'd really like to bring in a low voltage lab.
The innovation lab was a great way to start to experiment and test different materials that we are eventually going to select to put in the job.
We basically have offered 3 major divisions of our company to come in and work with Penn Medicine and Schaefer Electric and the other entities for the project with our Schneider Buildings division, our Squared E by Schneider Electric and ASCO by Schneider Electric.
We wanted to go out and really build the integration, break down these silos, bring the systems together, and prove that you were doing that for a purpose.
But a lot of parties come to this IPD job and have a desire to be part of the equation. For some people, it just doesn't fit. They're culturally misaligned. I think what Schneider does particularly well, the willingness to work through problems and come up with solutions that look to the greater good. And people need a certain amount of courage to be able to work in that environment and do that.
Technology will make our clinicians' jobs easier and more efficient. It'll also make the patient's communication with their family or their physicians much easier. That's what I'm most excited about.
In 2021, we are going to put people into this building, patients, and they're going to get better care than they get today. They're going to be in better facilities than they are today. We will have completed what we set out to do, which was provide a world-class facility for patients and families.